most wonderful time of the year. We got candy, ghouls, cats, zombie cats, superheroes, slime, and candy. For this Halloween, I decided to make my own costume. I like making robots, so I'm gonna be a robot.
First, I'm gonna change my voice because I don't think I sound like a robot.
To do that, I'm gonna use an Arduino, Adafruit's wave shield, and microphone amplifier adapter to change my voice. Then I'm gonna use another Arduino to open and close my robo mouth, and another Arduino to control the LED lights. Finally, to bring this robot come to life, I'm gonna use a Raspberry Pi and Raspberry Pi display to show a heartbeat. The heartbeat will be connected to my Instagram account. Every time someone likes a picture, the heart will beat. So you're gonna be the one who brings this robot to life. Let's make a photon emitting, medium frequency modulating, Instagram powered robo suit. Let's get started. Well, they kind of work. Yeah. It doesn't fit. Let's try again. We'll be right back. changes my voice. It also makes sounds. Changes the colors of the lights. This button changes the videos on my Raspberry Pi. And this button is connected to my Instagram account. Every time I get a like, the heart will beep. Right now it's just, oh, I got a like. Let me test it. I'm gonna go to my Instagram account and I'm gonna like my own picture so you can see it. My latest picture, like it, and you should go. Yeah! Account. I'm gonna put the link in the description below, so check it out and make your own robo suit now. Yeah! Make your own friend now. Like it, and I'm gonna like it again, and it should go soon. You were so hard to build.